Johnson pushes the puck across the line, and a rising shot by Rao is into the left.
He had a good glove tonight, and a lot of our shots were high. We weren't really getting a lot of screens. So tomorrow I think we got to focus on getting a lot of rebound shots,
you know, in his pads and get some blue paint goals. It's a tough game. It's a rival game. We knew they'd have a lot of energy at home. Their atmosphere here was it's pretty fun to be a part of. So, you know, we just got to come back tomorrow and go to work.
The Gophers scored! It was a scramble in front, and Minnesota has pulled within a goal. Here's for Bismarck in the North American Hockey League, and they won the Robertson Cup. There's a shot and a score. A little late, but the Gophers did get one. Cloud regrouping now with 35 seconds left in the power play. It's centered out in front for another long guy, and they score! St. Cloud State's Hanowski saw the guy breaking, put it out in front, and it's 4-1.
Positive is we just finished a tough road stretch. I mean, 5-2 on the road, so that's pretty darn good. You got to look at the big picture. And, you know, we came in here and did a lot. I mean, we worked, we competed, you know, from start to finish. And you know what? It just wasn't enough tonight.